Hey, can you guys see this receipt? This is $78.34 that I spent for two little cheesy t-shirts at the airport yesterday. I'm doing a little walk waiting for my flight. Hi, this is Claude Diamond, by the way. I love teaching sales. And I spent spontaneously an impulse purchase because I met this wonderful, dynamic little salesperson at the DIA airport selling t-shirts. She engaged me. I was just there looking, you know, and she started speaking to me, and they had a very attractive kiosk, and she sold me. I always say one thing. I'm the easiest guy in the world to sell, except nobody knows how to sell me. They all sell me features and benefits or give me a long, boring presentation, or they're real phony balonies, and you know, they just want their hand on your wallet. But I met this real engaging young lady, and I just like to take walks in airports while I'm waiting for the flight, you know, and my little watch pedometer is going on and everything like that. And I start talking with this lady, and before I know it, I gave her my credit card and I spent $78.34. Okay, so now maybe it says on my forehead, schmuck, but what I realized from it, it's a $1 million rule. How do you engage somebody and close them in one meeting, in one phone call? That's $78. This is just my receipt here, okay? That $78 could be just as easily $780, $78,000, $780,000. It's all the same. How come some people know how to sell? This is an overpriced t-shirt. It's $36 for two each, for two t-shirts. I have tons of t-shirts, okay? I'm a runner. I get free t-shirts all the time. I didn't need two more, but I like the shirt, I like the kiosk, and I loved the salesperson. And this is how you get somebody emotionally involved, and they instantly say to they make the prospect say yes, because they like that person. And so you sell emotionally, as I always say, ask questions, get them emotionally involved, and then you give the features and benefits. Once you know they're emotionally involved, once you know they have the money to pay for it, which I obviously did, okay, I'm in an airport. Everybody's got money in an airport, otherwise they wouldn't fly somewhere. And all she had to do was get me to say yes. She had me at, like the Jerry Maguire movie, she had me at hello. And it's so funny that you can learn so much from great salespeople. And most people sell the wrong way. They just sell, they're boring. How are you today? Or they read a script or something like that. And this young, wonderful, vivacious, enthusiastic young lady selling these overpriced t-shirts had me at hello. And there's so much to learn from that. And I want you guys to sell and be prosperous, because as I always say, nobody deserves success more than you. But stop selling, stop listening to these gurus who tell you to sell, read a script or features and benefits or ask for the order five times. That's so old fashioned, it's so annoying. Your rejection rate is 99, 100%. And guess what happens when you get too much rejection? You don't wanna make any more phone calls. You're looking for the next shiny new little object. But if you focus on your ability to persuade and influence people and have so much fun, it's the one thing I love to talk about, is I have so much fun in sales on the way to the bank. And you should have that too. I know how hard you guys work. I know all the books and tapes and seminars and all the things you do, but you're not working on the one thing that can make you free the rest of your life and make you very happy and very confident at the same time. And that's sales. The $1 million skill. My name is Claude Diamond. Go to claudediamond.com. I've got free books there, free consultations. I'd love to meet you on Zoom, help you in any way I can, because nobody deserves success more than you. Have a great day. Thank you.